What is Yanni's art? Yanni has created over 100 pieces of artwork, but one of them, a concentration of fish, has been considered the painting that defines Yanni's art. If art is life, then had Yanni grasped the emotion of conflict and contrast? Had a transformation indeed begun? Is this painting that seems forlorn, affecting, bold, indeed Yanni's art?